Hey, what's up guys? My name is Duke. You guys wrote me so many Instagram messages and so many comments on YouTube that I should watch the Lalisa documentary, which was made by a fan from the Philippines, I guess. So this is what we are doing today. And I'm a bit nervous because the video is 28 minutes long, and I don't know if my camera battery is going to survive this. It's 100% charged, but if it's switching off, I'm really sorry. I'm trying to take it as long as I can. Let's go. Here is where our dream starts.
มันก็คงจะมีอุปสรรคต่างๆมากมายที่ทุกคนอาจจะไม่รู้อะไรเงี้ยค่ะก็คืออยากจะให้ทุกคนเชื่อมั่นในตัวเองแล้วก็ทำให้เต็มที
่ I want to be one of part of them I want to be K-pop artist you know
yeah
ตั้งใจทำความฝันของทุกคนให้สำเร็จ
What a great feeling. It feels like a real, real documentary. Ah, I hate this exercise.
รุ่น12อะไรอย่างเงี้ยค่ะน้องยังเด็กอยู่เลยฟันแบบยังขึ้นไม่ครบอ่ะไม่เคยที่จะหยุดเรียนแล้วก็ทุกชั่วโมงที่เดินเข้ามา
Where did she got that footage?
Stand My มันจะมีตั้งเนื้อเพลงใช่ไหมคะเนื้อเพลงที่เขาเอามาหน้าปกหรืออะไรแฟ้มอะทุกอย่างเป็นเกาหลี
In Thailand I always listen to K-pop songs
พอวันหนึ่งที่ค่ายของที่เกาหลีเนี่ย
Thankfully the YG they have an audition in Thailand
Looking forward to the audition andWe
just held an open audition and she was one of them. And she stood out of her. Yeah, she did. She stood out for sure.
Like that. Then when I came back, I got
it. She beat 3,999 people in her audition.
I remember she jumped off of the stage and like came right in my face and I was like, yo, she has the courage to do that? I'm like, yeah, she is confident.
Wow.
คืออยู่ในห้องเรียนเนี่ยนะลิซ่าทำเหมือนตัวเองแบบอยู่บนเวทีอ่ะ
I don't want to talk too much. I just
she had this quality. She was very confident too.
Feel the whole video.
ละสายตาจากเด็กคนนี้ไม่ได้เลยครูก็ไม่ได้เข้าข้างสิทธิ์นี้ไม่ได้มาพูดเพราะว่าตอนนี้เขาดังมีชื่อเสียงแต่ครูก็พูดเพราะว่าตอนนั้นอ่ะครูก็อยากมองเขาตลอดเลยสายตามันคือเขาแบบ
it was an old dance teacher cute
she had the passion in wanting to do this right. you know and it was really legit and real
What a start.
저는 워낙 너무 하고 싶었으니까 그냥 되게 후회 없이 그냥 갔어요.
She came to a new country at age of 14, far from her parents, like to live her dream. She endured all the pain and overcame with every obstacle she has gotten in a different country, all by herself.
I didn't even have a dream at the age of 14, to be honest.Secretly cried in my bed because I was so homesick.
처음 왔을 때 의사 소통 하나도 안 했어요. 그때는 좀 힘들었어요. 말이 안 통하니까.
That needs to feel terrible.
회사에서 저랑 영어로 쓰지 말래요. 한국어 빨리 늘어야 돼가지고.
This girl had a dream. Nothing was gonna stop her.
5 years was so long. But I didn't give up.
여러분, 오늘 데뷔 쇼케이스의 주인공 YG 신인 그룹 블랙핑크를 소개합니다.
오. 19 years old.
After 5 years of training. I know being a trainee is hard.
It might be hard, but it's worth it.
Look how young they are. So cute.
Hey, 안녕하세요. 블랙핑크의 리사입니다. 그동안 함께 해온 멤버들과 데뷔를 하게 되어서 너무 떨리고 기대돼요.
Why are my eyes so wet? That's not fair.
She has that million-dollar smile. She just has this glow, she has this energy, she has this charm, and it just comes out at you.
감사합니다.
아, I'm so proud to see this.
There's one person that you cannot take your eyes off. Lisa has it. Lisa has that quality that you cannot take your eyes off of her when she is on stage.
6 minutes so far. Ah. Ah. Lisa is just amazing. You know, there are so many idols. She's really outstanding.
She was born to do this.
That's true.
That's why she's so popular. That is why people go crazy for her.
Nice music.
Vous êtes là ce soir?
Parce que Lisa,
Lisa de Blackpink.
Elle chante bien, elle danse bien.
From Blackpink, actually, she is like, I mean, an icon right now. She has the most followers of any K-pop idol.
I've never seen such loyal and groundbreaking fan base towards one person, except for Lisa. Like, don't even, not Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber is well known, but he doesn't have that loyal. A nice fan. That's insane. You know, they are not there for Blackpink. They are only there for Lisa. This is... That's so sick.
Full on boombaya.
She puts the boom in boombaya.
She's turning into a brand. The Lisa brand is taking over.
Lisa from Blackpink may be famous, fabulous.
Lisa is a queen.
Yeah, Lisa is a queen. I need to drink something. My mouth is dripping. I lost too much water.
Elle est très très belle, très belle, très chic.
Vous avez une bonne photo?
Ah non.
Non?
Non, il y avait du monde.
Ouais. J'ai l'air super talentueuse, excellente, hyper belle, géniale.
Lisa, elle était trop belle. Elle est trop belle.
Imagine. Coming from Thailand,
she's just
going to a Paris Fashion Week, and everybody knows you.
And Lisa is going to be one of the greatest pop stars of all time.
Yes, definitely. That's so sick. So sick. By the way, to the girl of the Philippines, if you see this, your editing is great. There's I studied filmmaking, and I can say you, your editing is great.
You know, Lisa deserves better. Doesn't bother anybody.
Drop. Sorry, sorry.
Excuse me.
Many Korean netizens have been attacking Lisa for not being a pure Korean idol.
That's so silly.
There were some Korean netizens who started bashing Lisa, from her appearance at award shows to just downright racist attacks.
Put yourself in her shoes.
So there's obviously always going to be people that try to knock you down.
The fact that she gets publicly Koreans yelled
are so
at,
racist
it's different
sometimes.
To be yelled at online.
Of course, I don't want to tell all Koreans are like that. But I never
and saying these awful things that it gets
saw
kind of to
it so much and so
they want
wide and public
they want to be
like
her.
In Korea.
That's just the bottom line.
It's only 11 minutes. We didn't even make the half of the video. All the fans who are going to support her.
After a few days, I think things are seen in a more positive light now. Whatever these people were trying to accomplish has failed. Support for Lisa is off the charts and has only brought her even more fans.
Yes, Lisa has
and
so
because of that,
much
hashtag
support.
Respect Lisa wasn't just trending within the fan community, it was trending worldwide.
I get goosebumps. Ah.
너무 좋아. 날씨도 너무 좋고.
Lisa is a strong girl. She will make. I'm sure she.
There's always going to be hate, but there's always going to be thousands of people supporting you.
It's going to handle hate
so
well.
So many. There are millions of people who love you. So please stay as the brightest and the strongest mangne ever. We are always going to support Lisa.
No, I've been one who's not very good, but I'm trying to speak. Yeah, thank you again so much, Blinks. We love you. Thank you very much. Yes, fans
are
It's just her attitude that makes you smile. Yeah.
She's a good person, that's who she is. She's a once in a generation gem. She's only scratching the surface of what she's going to do.
Yeah.
You can tell. She's gonna inspire millions of people around the world.
다시 태어난다면 뭐로 태어나고 싶어?
그냥 나.
คำว่าบิวตี้เป็นยังไงครับจริงๆแล้วสำหรับหนูบิวตี้มันแปลว่าแบบคือแต่ละคนหน้าก็จะไม่เหมือนกันก็จะมีเสน่ห์ไม่เหมือนกันถูกต้องหนูคิดว่าบิวตี้มันมาด้วยจากภายในค่ะแบบมาด้วยจากอินเนอร์มากกว่าถ้าเรามั่นใจถ้าเราแบบ
ฉันว่าฉันสวยในแบบของฉันอันนั้นก็คือ beauty ค่ะ
นั่นก็คือ beauty แหละ
be beautiful in your own way
เขาก็แบบเข้ามากอดอะไรเงี้ยแบบพอเห็นเราอะไรเงี้ยระดับโลกอย่างเขาจะใส่ใจความรู้สึกเล็กน้อยคือโบไม่แปลกใจเลยว่าทำไมแฟนคลับทั่วโลกถึงได้รักเขาแล้วก็เอ็นดูเขามากพอได้สัมผัสจริงๆแล้วแบบถือว่าเป็นตัวอย่างที่ดีค่ะสำหรับเด็กหลายๆคนที่แบบมีความใฝ่ฝันมุ่งมั่นว่าจะทำอะไร
คือหนูมาถึงตรงนี้แล้วคือมันผ่านอะไรมาเยอะมากแล้วสิ่งที่ทำให้คนรักหนูมากขึ้นคือตัวหนูอ่ะมีความน่ารักมีความรื่นเริง
คนรักที่มีเขาเยอะไหวแล้วแล้วก็คือผมรู้จักพี่ลิฟมาตั้งแต่ก่อนเข้าวงการเพราะฉะนั้นคือผมรู้ว่าพี่ลิฟเขาเป็นคนยังไงพี่ลิฟเขาเป็นคนนิสัยดีร่าเริงเป็นคนที่ดีทำดีแล้ว
โ
อ้นิสัยอ่ะท้องแต่หิมเต้ซ่อฉันรักคุณสุดเอาลุงโทรศัพท์นั่นแล้วมาชิ้นหนึ่งก็มองกระหายใจ사랑해 웃는 얼굴로 밝은 모습으로 돌아오길
It's like watching a love story.
You guys should be very proud of Alisa because she's been healthy, she's been strong. To let everybody know, it's okay. We'll take care of Lisa.
Cup Kun Tea, high energy, Tea Cup, Puak Lao.
옆에 있는 사람을 좀 편안하게 해주는 그런 따뜻함이 있는 가끔씩 뭐 힘든 일이 있더라도 옆에서 되게 잘 이렇게 말도 잘 들어주고 아 리사가 있어서 내가 이 정도로 좀 잘 버틸 수 있구나 이런 생각이 가끔씩 진짜 없었으면 진짜 허전했을 것 같아요
도착하자마자 원래 엄마는 문자를 할 거예요. 막 엄마한테 연락이 아예 없었어요. 근데 알고 보니까 서프라이즈였구나.
I've seen this. Her dad is from Switzerland, right? Why do I get wet eyes again?
어렸을 때 워낙 아빠가 저를 굉장히 강하게 키워서.
아. I'm a cool boy. I don't cry. No.No.
รู้สึกว่าเหมือนเราเคยเป็นคนหนึ่งที่อยากจะประสบความสำเร็จตอนนี้เราเป็นไอดอลคนนั้นทำให้เขาแบบ
เก่งมากๆค่ะแล้วก็ถ้าคุณฝันว่าคุณอยากจะเป็นจริงๆอ่ะหนูเชื่อว่าทำได้เพราะว่า
No we still have 10 more minutes? What? Oh my god. Okay.
She isA girl with a beautiful smile, beautiful eyes, and beautiful heart.
Lisa, you're a multi-talented person. Please show us more of your talents, and please be confident of them.
Lisa, Uni, I hope all your wishes come true today, and you have a very happy day.
Hello Lisa, wish you a happy birthday. If anyone asks me role model, I always say your name and I love you so much. Wish you a great happy birthday and always stay happy, be healthy.
what makes you really happy and happy. And we're just going to pray to support and love you always. We love you, Lisa.
Wow.
Happy birthday, Queen Lisa. Always be happy. I love you.
Happy birthday, Lisa. Hope you have a great day.
Hi, Lisa.
Shit.
You're my favorite person in the world. Changed my life better. You will always be my inspiration and my happiness.
She just got this charm, like a positive aura around her. That's just transferred to everyone. Like lively person that could light up your day. She probably doesn't even know a person like me exists, but for me, she is the greatest of them all. Because in my darkest days, she was my light.
Lisa is one of the most down-to-earth person that I know. She never lets fame go into her head. Instead, she keeps on learning and improving herself more. Lisa, I hope you continue being.
Wow, look at her wall. Blackpink and Lisa post this.
Don't hold back because we will always be here cheering for you.
Maligayang kaarawan, Lisa from the Philippines. You helped me in so many ways without me knowing it. I've been struggling for the past months already, but stumbling upon your story made me realize that I'm not alone. You fought for your dream through hard work and patience. Nothing is impossible if you work hard for it. Thank you for being such an inspiration. Maraming salamat. I love you.
Hey Lisa, happy birthday. Thank you very much for being an inspiration to others. And come back, please.
This is amazing.
Happy birthday to the strongest fighter ever to grace in earth. I always admire your strength. Words are not enough in describing your impact in us. May the brightest star always light up your life.
Lisa, you are so selfless, beautiful, dedicated, talented, hardworking, and humble. I love you so much. I hope you have the best birthday ever. I know you mean so much to me and so many other blinks.
Lisa, do you know, I really love your characteristics. Even though you are a popular person, but you're still being humble to every person. We love that. Lisa, I just want to let you know that you are being loved by many people and don't care for the haters, just go on for your career. And thank you for existing in this cruel world, Lisa Manapa.
The thing about Lisa is she's a rare gem. She's born for the stage. Charismatic, beautiful face, amazing.
I can't say anything to that.
Lisa is
that's so beautiful. I've never seen that. Fans did this for a person with so real and true emotions and so
such an incredible talent and skill.
Praising words.
A phenomenal performer. How can you not stand and fall in love with the one and only Lisa Manobat?
Yeah, that's true.
To my Lisa, never been this happy in life until I met you. You are my reason of happiness, my strength, and my everything. You've been through a lot since training days and worked so hard to pursue your dreams. Despite of all the hate you received, you got so many fans and admirers worldwide. Even though sometimes you cry alone thinking about your family, you still focused on what you want to achieve. If this spread hate, we will spread more love to you every second. We will protect you and love you.
Thank you, Lisa, for showing me that I should never give up. When my mom was fighting cancer, when I was being bullied, when I thought the whole world had turned against me, you told me to never give up, to fight for my dreams. And that, oh, I keep crying. I don't know how hard it was, but I should keep going. So thank you for being an amazing role model. Thank you for being you. I'm so proud of you, and it will live you to the moon and back, forever and always.
Happy birthday, Lisa. There are 1,000 reasons why I love you.
But the most important reason is because you are yourself and you have been true to yourself and you've proudly lived as who you are. And no matter how much spotlight that is on you, you've always been true to yourself and have never tried to change for nobody. Lisa, you're the best girl in the world. No matter how hard the world tries to make you forget that, always remember that you're the best girl.
On the one side, this is really heartwarming. Did a great job. I'm serious. You did a great job. This was one of the best fan-made videos I've ever seen. Not only from what they put into the video, also how it was made. For me as a filmmaker, I can't believe that you are just fans who did this. Your guideline through the entire video was so good. And I really liked the idea from having a personal letter at the end of the video. But here's one big point I want to make clear. Even though I'm just fanning, and I've never had this to another like famous person. You know, I'm always the type of guy who are like, hey, he's a famous person, cool. I would like to talk about him, about this or that. I'm not like a fan who is going to scream or cry or want to take photos. Lisa is the only person where I have this. But to clear something out, when people there say, I love you, and when I say, I love Lisa, it's always a fan love. I realized that there are some people out there who can't make a difference between loving someone as a fan, like really appreciating what the person is doing and support this person, and real love. There's a huge difference. And that's a really important point that we all should understand. It was a great video. I'm serious. It was a great video. I don't cry again.